Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Why don't you guys sit back and enjoy this video? Let's go for a ride.
Going to pick up a load that requires a good air chute. Yeah. Just got this trailer unloaded last night. And needless to say, I just woke up tired as hell. This trash. Gotta be kidding me. Look at that chute. All I can say about that chute is shoot. I hope nobody fucks into my door. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on that. This shoe is in such bad shape. They may reject this whole damn load. I mean, reject the trailer and not let me pick it up because of this. I don't know who the hell is running around with a chute in such bad shape and not telling anybody about it. Not getting it fixed. Man, I left my scissors. I'm so grumpy right now. I'm tired. Can't find the end. pictures so I can get paid for fixing it. Might as well go get the rest of the stuff I need. Oh no. Did you guys just see that needle? Oh no. You gotta be kidding me, man. I ain't got time to be losing no needle. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, has anybody ever sewed anything? Fucking bobby pin. Somebody put a bobby pin in this. So we know they knew it was jacked up. So now we know. What the frig? There we go. That's weird. It normally isn't that much of a bitch to pull the screw. I don't know why I'd not want some such a bitch. I didn't do a really big one. Man, this chute is garbage. Man, if this guy's backing up in here, I'm gonna have to move. Safety pins, not bobby pins. So I'm put it together with a safety pin. Ow. arms are getting tired, man. Trying to put my damn rubber gloves on. This would be easier, but my fingers just slip off this stupid needle. Okay. Jacked up yet, so gloves check. Thank you. bad angle. I don't know. I don't know if this is gonna fly, boys. One more right here. And we're gonna have to call that good. Changed it to the correct IntelliSet they want and temperature. That's disgusting. Putting a lock there instead of there is a weird thing I have when the trailer's empty. That's where I like to put them. I don't know why, it makes me feel better. Thank you. I'll submit a claim with Road Assist, and they'll pay me for that. How much? I think they just look at it and go, okay, that's an easy, medium, hard repair. Sometimes it's $25, sometimes it's $50, sometimes it's $75. Just depends on how they figure. All right, man. Have a good one.